Man, I hope I... Are you sure we should do this, man?
Hey guys, this is Smiley. Thank you. Met someone one right now at O'Hare. I'm going to show you guys how to get to the bus shuttle center. I get this a lot of people are like, where do I take the bus to the hotel? So I'll show you guys right now, okay? So go to the next screen. Shuttle center, so I figure it's the best way to show you. Just make a video. While you're here, enjoy the nice view, hard work. Shuttle Center. Bus Shuttle Center up to first level. Right here. Up. Wait for somewhere to go. Oh, we have a winner.
Door to terminals 1, 2, and 3.
Go to Chicago Cubs. Anyway.
Chicago Cubs parking.
Sign. Bus Shuttle Center. Bus Shuttle Center. Bus Shuttle Center. A YouTube video.
What?
YouTube video on how to get to the bus shuttle center.
I'm sorry.
I'm making a YouTube video on how to get to the bus shuttle center.
Oh, you're making a YouTube video?
Yeah.
Why do you want them to come here?
Oh, people that ask to go to where to go to the hotel and stuff. It's here.
Hotels, but don't send them here to the regional buses. Don't come here anymore.
Oh.
Come here.
Oh.
All regional buses go to the MMS lot.
Okay.
Send them. YouTube,
okay.
That they should go to the car rental lot.
Okay,
because they're all the coming tram? Here.
Okay, cool. All right. So. So I was just told that they no longer go this way anymore. So we have to find a way back. Do a little shortcut right now. Mm-hmm. Not a shortcut, but same way. Alright, so we're headed to the way we're supposed to take, okay? Alright. Didn't know it changed June 1st of this year, so be back in a little bit once I get to where I gotta go. Yeah, it's pretty funny. I was just talking to you guys about how to get there, so I thought I knew. Apparently it changed June 1st where they're no longer letting the shuttle buses go to the shuttle bus station because of been a lot of problems with it, I guess. So it's now going to where the car rentals are. So I'll show you guys that in a little bit. Start off in the baggage claim, okay?
All right.
All right, so we're back in the baggage claim area. Let's head upstairs real quick. Around. Baggage claim for United. You have to take a trip upstairs to take the tram, which is the new way to get to bus shuttles, which I just found out today. Very nice. So I haven't seen you never take the shuttle buses. Sorry, I just work here. Alright, so head over here. Yeah. Sit in a bed. Little thing. Show you guys on the tram real quick how to get to where you gotta go. You can follow the tram. Any destination, really. Any terminal. See? Yeah, let's go. Okay. Little fancy view. Not a fancy view. Fancy view.
Oh, turn to Terminal 2, Terminal 3, Terminal 5, and Mark F. Transportation Center will arrive in 3 minutes.
All right, we got 3 minutes. Walking.
Turn to Terminal 2, Terminal 3, Terminal 5, and Mark F. Transportation Center will arrive in 3 minutes.
D5? Parking lot D. D is by Terminal 5. You can take the tram to Terminal 5, parking lot D is right here.
Please take.
Let me see. This is D5?
Yeah. It's in North Parking.
North Parking F? Oh, you would take the tram. You would do that F right there. Yeah. It's literally the last stop of the tram. I'm just shooting an easy video on how to get to the hotel bus shuttles. I didn't know that they stopped going from there. They started coming here. So, all right. All right. Arrive in 2 minutes. Not bad.
Train to Terminal 2, Terminal 3, Terminal 5, and my air transportation center will arrive in 2 minutes.
So, train's coming through this side, going to Terminal 2, 3, 5, and rental cars. Where we're going to is rental cars. Just found out. So yeah, pretty cool. Didn't know that. The more you know.
Terminal 2, Terminal 3, right. Terminal 5.
Should be here soon. I'll come back once it's here. Train is arriving.
Oh.
To get to rental cars also, so it actually works out pretty well. I get to the hotel shuttles and rental cars, same direction. It's pretty nice. Avis, Budget, Enterprise, Hertz, National, and Payton.
That way,
and that. So I just noticed while editing this that all I did was show you where the rental cars were. But if you go to the same spot, like they both lead downstairs, both the ways to leave go downstairs. The shuttle buses for the hotels are also there. So that's a little awkward. All right. Giggity.